Former top U.S. officials visited President Ma Ying-jeou and President-elect Tsai Ing-wen to discuss cross-strait relations and other issues. The U.S. delegation included former Deputy Secretary of State Richard Armitage. Armitage said he believes Tsai will be able to handle relations with China. On the 6th, President-elect Tsai Ing-wen met with an American delegation that included former Deputy U.S. Secretary of State Richard Armitage, former Assistant Secretary of State Kurt Campbell, former National Security Council Senior Director for Asian Affairs Evan Menderos, and former Deputy Assistant Secretary of State Randy Shriver. The two sides exchanged views on bilateral, cross-strait and regional relations during a two-hour closed-door meeting. Armitage later called on President Ma Ying-jeou at the presidential office, where Ma reaffirmed the 1992 consensus and thanked U.S. President Barack Obama for his support of cross-strait relations during the last 8 years. The discussion of cross-strait issues in these meetings show the importance of trilateral ties between Taiwan, China, and the U.S., and their impact on security in the Asia-Pacific.